All right, it's time to vote. Nora, you're up.
You're an unbelievable woman. I'm so sorry for this.
I'll go tally the votes. If anybody has a hidden immunity idol and you want to play it, now would be the time to do so.
Jeff. Playing it for me.
Okay. This is a hidden immunity idol. And this is the idol nullifier. The nullifier blocks the power of an idol only if it is played against the correct person. This nullifier was played against Janet. Janet, your idol has no power. Any votes cast against Janet will still count. I'll read the votes. First vote, Lauren. Janet, one vote Lauren, one vote Janet. Janet, two votes Janet, one vote Lauren. Sixteenth person voted out. Janet, that's three, that's enough. You need to bring me your torch.
Amazing job, Mama. Well done.
Fire charge. Nobody wanted to go. Janet, the tribe has spoken.
Hi, Jeff, thank you.
Thank you.
Bye, Janet.
Bye, Janet.
Bye, guys.
See you later.
That was wild.
Well, you've made it to the final four. Tomorrow you'll compete in your final immunity challenge. Grab your torches, head back to camp. Good night.
Thanks, Jeff.
I allowed myself to get really hopeful. Because I was so close to having a possible dream come true. I feel really naive and stupid to think that I allowed myself to go further in my head that I had it. But I'm proud of the game I played just because it's who I am.